Our wildlife degree is accredited by the North American Wildlife Technology Association.
FrontRange has definitely been very hands-on with skill building, and that's been very, very beneficial for my job.
So we cover a broad, broad range of activities that give you those practical skills that employers are looking for.
The courses that I took were all had a significant amount of time out in the field, which is what I need to be in natural resources.
So aquaculture and fisheries management is a really big part of Colorado. People don't really know that all the time, but we raise a lot of our trout that you catch. So we get out with the field biologists and we will electrofish, so they learn, they actually put on backpack electroshockers and go out and wand the fish.
And it would stun the fish and somebody behind you would catch it. And there was like 6 or 7 species that I didn't know of that were in the river.
The officers out here will give us a cold case and they'll get to reenact that cold case. For instance, the students may get a dead animal and they need to figure out how it died.
And so understanding healthy rangelands, how they work, the intricacies of them with the soil, the water, the climate, and then the human effects on them as well, becomes vital to making sure that those species persist into the future.
On field trips, we usually have a wildlife professional or somebody in that capacity that's there helping along with the field trip, so we're able to pick their brains. I actually met my current boss on a field trip for the wildlife management class, which gave me a little bit of face time with him before I even applied for the internship.
It was just budget smart for me to go to Front Range. I'm also a native to Fort Collins too, and so transferring from Front Range to CSU seemed like the best option for my budget.
They do a really, really great job at Front Range here with not only giving us the information, but helping kind of cultivate the tools that we need in the field and even within the last semester to helping a lot with our resume building.
Once I was accepted into Front Range, I was only here for a year, and it prepared me for where I am today, which is a wildlife biologist.